Hey Neil, after that the beautiful movie you made for me and my wife, I'm gonna make a pizza pie for you. A nice pizza pie, and it's rising and rising. And when I make it this time, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna eat it. Me and my wife are gonna eat it, and we're gonna think about you. A nicer man, a Neil, in England, singing, "Oh, Mr. Hoo, we love you too. We love you, we do." Thank you, thank you, thank you again for making that for us. Thank you. From my heart and my wife's heart to you. Thank you.
And my heart. Yes, here we go. Bye.
Where is she? Where is she? Oh, there she is. Right. She's behind the camera.
Right here, Neil. Hi.
Thank you, Neil.
Hi, Neil. We're having a wonderful time listening to some music that's dedicated to us. We enjoy your voice and your kazoo. And now we're going to have some pizza while we're watching.
Yes, Neil, pizza. Hey, no more Italian. We're going to eat the good now, huh? Okay, enjoy your music. Thank you for making it. We're going to enjoy it right now. Here we go. Sit back and enjoy yourself, Neil.
Yeah.
It's really great.
I've pissed off a couple of very good friends of mine from the USA, from the side of Aberdeen. No, I'm kidding. From America, you know, across the world.
Yeah.
Under the tree.
Hey, very nice, very nice.
To you two, hello, Joe, and your very good lady, Lino. Thank you very much for the request.
Thank you, Neil.
Mr. Wu, also known as Chinese Laundry Blues. As soon as I can work this daft thing.
This is it. Fire, baby, fire.
Now Mr. Wu was a laundry man.
Have a slice.
With an old green door. He's dying all day, your linen away. He really makes me sore. He's lost his heart to a Chinese girl, and his laundry's all gone wrong. All day he'll flirt and scratch your shirt. That's why I'm singing this song. Oh, Mr. Wu. What shall I do?
What shall you do?
I'm feeling kind of like his Chinese laundry blues. This funny feeling. You can try me stealing. You lost it then. Oh, won't you throw your sweetheart over there? Keep up, Mally, keep up. My vest's so short that it won't fit my little brother. And my new Sunday shirt has got a perforated rudder, Mr.
Blue.
What shall I do? I'm feeling kind of like those Chinese laundry blues. Now, Mr. Wu, he's got a naughty eye that flickers. You ought to see it wobble when he's ironing ladies' blouses, Mr. Wu. What can I do?
Well, sing it, Neil.
I'm feeling kind of limos, Johnny's laundry blues.
Sing it, baby, sing it.
And a tricky.
Take it.
Starting me shirts and collar, but he never touched me waistcoat, Mr. Wu. What shall I do?
Hey, baby.
I'm feeling kind of limos, Johnny's laundry blues. Kazoo solo.
Go, go. Go, Neil. Go, go, go. Too many copies. You're going to number one. Sing it, baby.
What shall I do?
What shall I do?
I'm feeling kind of limos.
Don't tell them, Neil.
Cha.
Bravo, bravo. Bravo! Bravo!
I'm
getting
some
Bravo.
Photo
job
people here doing this.
That's it. Wow! Let me tell you, Neil. Wasn't that exciting or what? What do you think, Lenore?
Right.
Was that exciting?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we want to tell Neil how exciting it was?
Good company and good food.
Thank you, Neil, for making my pizza taste better. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.